हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल दैट इज प्रोग्रामिंग विद नितिन। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द मोर ऑपरेटर्स ऑफ द सी प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। लाइक इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेटर एंड रिलेशनल ऑपरेटर। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी टॉक अबाउट द असाइनमेंट ऑपरेटर, इंक्रीमेंट एंड डिक्रीमेंट ऑपरेटर। So I am starting from the assignment operator. Okay. So for starting my program, I am using comments to write the topic of the program, operators in C language. Next is my header file include stdio.h hash include conio.h void main. My main function is this void main. Next is clrscr. Next is getch. Okay. Now I am defining one variable, that is int a equals to 10 and b equals to 20. Okay. Now, first I am starting from the assignment operator. Okay, so I am using the printf statement. As you all know, we are assigning the value 10 to the variable a by using the equal operator. So equal is the assignment operator basically. Now, next what I am going to do, that is in printf statement, I am printing the value of a and b, like value of a and b is after using the assignment operator. Okay. A equals to percent d and b equals to percent d. Okay. So a comma a plus equals to b. A plus equals to b and b. So after using this statement, a plus equals to b and b, we have to check what is the output. So you got the thing. Like value of a equals to 30 and b equals to 20. Value of a equals to 30 and b equals to 20. So by using this plus equal operator, that is the plus and assignment operator, it will do the thing that the value of a will be changed by assigning the value of b after adding the value of a into a. What it is doing, it will add the value of a and b and assign that value into a. So it will not directly assign the value of b into a. What it is doing, it is adding the value and assigning to the a again. Like if I am writing this statement, c printf value of a equals percent d and b equals percent d comma a comma b, and I'm writing here a equals to b. Okay, see, so by this statement what will happen, the b value will same, but b will assigning its value to a. So see a equals to 20 and b equals to 20. See, a equals 20 and b equals to 20. And in next statement, because a will and in next statement a becomes 20. So in next statement when I'm using a plus equals to b, so b will add its value into a and again assign that value into b into a. So a becomes 40 and b equals to 20. Similarly, if I am using the statement this, like so I had copy the statement again and again and paste it, and now I am just changing the value, changing the operator for changing the value. See, so now what will happen in each statement, the a value will change according to the given operator. Okay, see, a becomes 20 after the minus. Okay, a becomes 400 after the multiplication. 20 multiplied by 20 equals to 400. A equals to 20 and b equals to 20 after the division, because 400 divided by 20 becomes 20. Okay, and if I am using the remainder option also, so what it is giving, see, it will give 0 in a. Here is my remainder. See, because nothing is in remainder, so a becomes 0 after using this. Okay, so this is the program of our assignment operator. Next is increment and decrement operator. So again I am pasting my statements. Okay, so what is increment and decrement operator? It will increase the value by 1 value of a is percent %t. Okay, and decrement operator, value of a is minus minus. So plus will increase the value by 1 and minus will decrease the value by 1. So double plus and double minus is the increment and decrement operator. So see the output of this program. At end of this statement, the a becomes 0. So value of a is 0 because it will printing the value before incrementing. In increment and decrement operator, there is two type of increment and two type of decrement is there, that is post increment and pre increment, post decrement and pre decrement. Post means after and pre means before. Okay, so when I am putting plus plus after the variable, what it will do, it will first print the value then increase the value. And if I am using the plus plus before the variable means pre-increment, so first it will increase the value then it will print. See, it will increase the value and then it will print. And similarly in minus minus, it will first print the value and then do the minus. So after this statement, if I am printing the value of a, so what it will give? 0, because after printing 1 it will becomes 0 because of the minus minus. Okay, see, but if I do the minus minus sign before the variable, what it will do, it will first decrease the variable value and then it will print the thing. Okay, so this is the basic difference between the pre-increment and post-increment, pre-decrement and post-decrement. When you put plus plus and minus minus before the variable, it will first do the operation and then will assign or print the value. And if you will put the plus plus and minus minus after the variable, it will first print the value as it is and then it will change the value of variable. So this is our assignment operator and increment and decrement operator. Okay, if you like my video, please like and subscribe my channel. and share it with your friends also. Thank you.